Hello everyone, and welcome to a quick overview of Magic GPS. We believe in easy-to-use GPS tracking with no monthly fees. Magic GPS eliminates the high monthly costs of vehicle tracking by using Wi-Fi instead of cellular networks. Travel speeds and locations are recorded and displayed for our clients on a special dashboard powered by Google Maps. Track any and all vehicles in your fleet by simply installing our innovative, easy-to-use compact tracking device. Do you want to know if your drivers are driving safely? How your new drivers are doing? Know if your drivers are off route or speeding? You can with Magic GPS. You can also reduce incidents and insurance costs, save on fuel with better routing, and make asset recovery easier than ever. It's real peace of mind for as little as $29.95 a year. Here we are at the MagicGPS.com website, which answers some of the most common questions our clients have. If you click on the Frequently Asked Questions tab, this section describes how the device can connect to Wi-Fi and what kinds of hotspots it can connect to. This area shows what the device looks like. These are some of the dashboard scenes you'll see after logging in, answers to questions, alerts or notifications, and other information. First, let's talk about the device itself. It's about the size of a cell phone and about twice as thick. As you can see, the power cord plugs into a cigarette lighter, though the device can be installed in other ways if necessary. The GPS adapter receives satellite signals from space, and the Wi-Fi connects to hotspots. These adapters need to be separated by at least a little space to avoid interference. The Wi-Fi adapter can be installed anywhere using a standard USB cable. This little green LED lights up every time the device connects and uploads its magic crumbs or cookie crumb trail. Just plug it in. No programming fees, configuration services, or setup is needed. Now let's see what your Magic GPS dashboard looks like. This is the first screen you'll see after logging in. It shows the last known location for the devices or vehicles you were tracking. By hovering over one of the devices, you'll see the last time that device checked in, the speed, and the direction it was going. Over here on the left-hand side are all your devices in groups. You can create as many groups as you want. When you switch groups, your map will change to display that group. The first group listed will be mapped when you first log in. Different groups can be created for each dispatcher, delivery services, types of vehicles, or routes. Want to search for activity from different time periods? You have a pull-down selector at the top of the center of the map, which lets you select last month, this week, or specific time range. Here I've selected a set of dates. As you can see, it shows the vehicle trails for the date range selected. Here's our school bus. One thing that we'll notice about the school bus is the yellow magic crumb trail actually has some red magic crumbs indicating overspeed that was set for that device. We can see that the school bus has its overspeed set at 60 miles per hour, and during this particular time, it was going more than 62 miles per hour, so it shows those magic crumbs in red. You can also get an email alert notifying you when it happened and where. Each of these magic crumbs is loaded with information like speed, direction, time, and date. Now let's talk a little bit about administration. I mentioned that you could change the color, the icons, the overspeed setting, alerts, or notifications. Here you can select different types of vehicles like the school bus that we have selected. We can make them different colors, but we wanted our school bus to be in yellow. We can set the overspeed notification to whatever we like for the vehicle, if any. You can then enter multiple email addresses here for those folks you would like to receive notifications. It's a very convenient way of keeping track of vehicles, when a vehicle has gone over speed, if it is lost or stolen, or has just arrived at the customer site. This was shared by a customer showing a magic crumb trail that they had over the weekend. It shows how many times they found open Wi-Fi spots driving their vehicle. They haven't added any secured Wi-Fi of their own, they simply use the open Wi-Fi that's out there already. As you can see, it passed through many open Wi-Fi spots on its trip. If we go to the Frequently Asked Questions area of the website, you'll notice that we describe different types of Wi-Fi access points that can be used. The first type are those that are just open. You can connect with your cell phone or tablet without any further requirements, splash pages, or passwords. Then there are those types of Wi-Fi spots that have passwords, like a nearby pizza place. Let's say that password is pizza. Their Wi-Fi hotspot can be added to the Magic GPS main page. If the pizza place would like to increase customer traffic, they can add their Wi-Fi hotspot, and any Magic GPS customer can use it as a global Wi-Fi hotspot. You can also add other secured Wi-Fi hotspots like office locations and facilities under My Known Wi-Fi access points that only your devices can use. We have users that add their customers' Wi-Fi at delivery locations, and as soon as the vehicle gets to that particular location, it connects to their Wi-Fi. Magic GPS can then send an alert or notification to the customer and to the dispatcher that the truck has arrived and is on location to load or unload. We even have a few security companies that use the same method to know the security patrol is making their rounds and how long at a location every night. These are just some of the different types of Wi-Fi that can be used. Many people have cell phones or tablets with secured Wi-Fi built in or hotspots in vehicles. We have a customer who has limousines. Each of them have Wi-Fi available for their passengers in the back, and the Magic GPS device uses it too. We have customers with emergency vehicles with Wi-Fi built into the vehicle and is constantly uploading. But unlike GPS tracking on a cell phone that can be turned off or tampered with, most drivers have no idea the Magic GPS is installed. Many customers like our big auto-refresh wall map feature. It can be displayed on your wall for dispatching. The screen will automatically refresh every couple of minutes, every 15 minutes, or every 30 minutes, whichever you'd like. This can come in handy at times to know which driver is closest to a location, improving your customer satisfaction and saving you time and fuel. Many customers, like Ryan, who has limousines at a major wedding chapel in Las Vegas, tell us the same story. Having Magic GPS on board his vehicles has given him great peace of mind and better sleep at night. For more information or if you have any questions, contact us at info@magicgps.com. Thank you for considering Magic GPS, your low-cost, easy-to-use GPS tracking service.